It's time for Okoboji Broadcast with Jeff Thee. Welcome to Okoboji Broadcast, everybody. I'm Jeff Thee, coming to you and socially distant from my good friend Rebecca Peters.
Hi, Jeff.
We are distancing.
Yes. Because we have to lead by example.
We are leading by example. We're standing out here right behind us, of course, Westlake Okoboji, the brand new boardwalk, and Rebecca right behind you. The docks are going in here at Arnolds Park Amusement Park.
That's right. The team with Clary Lake Service is doing a great job today putting in some more docks right down here at Arnolds Park Amusement Park. And that is such a great way for people to get out on the water. We have so many beaches. We have the lakes that people can enjoy. And of course, like, you can just go walk out on any of these docks and go fishing or just enjoy the lakes area.
Yes, indeed. And you know, it's just become such a great spot for if you want to be cautious, you know, to get in a boat, to get in a paddle on a paddleboard, you know, all these different things, a lot of different water activities you can do. You can do it solo, you can do it maybe with one other person or however, and keep separated.
That's exactly right. You know, our office gets so many calls asking, is Okoboji open? Yeah, absolutely Okoboji is open, but we ask you to be just as socially conscious as you are back home and follow certain guidelines just to keep everybody safe. But of course, our lake is open and you can get out on it. So if you have a boat or a kayak or a paddleboard, by all means, bring them along and enjoy them right here in Okoboji. If you don't have that equipment, don't worry. We've got a number of great rental businesses right here in the lakes area, and they would be so happy to set you up with a boat, with a kayak, with a paddleboard, so you can get out on the lake and have a great time with your family and really close friends.
Yeah, and same goes for, of course, with our many miles of trails that we have here. If you're a walker, if you're a biker, there's another great way to that you can be kind of isolated and enjoy the beauty of the Iowa Great Lakes.
That's exactly right. We've got incredible trails here and parks. We've got state parks here, we've got county parks in the area, and we've got beautiful city parks. So there are so many open spaces for you to enjoy right here in the Iowa Great Lakes area, and we encourage you to come enjoy them. Like, pack a picnic, enjoy some time with your friends and family in a small socially distanced group while you're here in Okoboji enjoying like this incredible backdrop.
Yeah, indeed. And you know, let's talk a little bit about, of course, Governor Reynolds did lift some restrictions this week, and all of our businesses are being very careful with, but if you're not comfortable, if it doesn't feel right to you, you know, you have the choice when you're here of going or not going.
And yeah, so that's very true. You know, I'm so proud of the businesses here. Our hotels are doing an outstanding job of making sure that your room that you get to stay in is going to be clean and sanitary and safe for you. And they've got private patios on so many of these spaces that you'll be able to stay. So you can come to Okoboji and you can stay with just your immediate family. And if you feel like getting out on the bike trails or one of our beautiful beaches, you can do that and socially distance responsibly. So that's really fun as well. And if you feel like you maybe want to venture out even a little bit more, all of our restaurants are open, and so many of them have great outdoor dining patios. So you can take in a little bit of live music, you can have an incredible dinner, and you can enjoy the beauty of the lakes.
Yeah, and of course you can always a touchless go pick it up and they'll have it ready for you.
That's
as well.
That's right. Whatever. Every single one of our restaurants is doing a great job with to-go meals as well. Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. So, and of course, it's Saturday night. Now here's a great social distance activity, whether you can do out here on the green space or about from any yard around Westlake Okoboji.
From fireworks. So many of the parks in the area, yeah,
yes.
You name it. Like, we are so lucky to have the tradition of Saturday night fireworks right here in Okoboji. They're shot off right behind us over Westlake Okoboji. And the beauty of fireworks is that you can gather with your family and you can enjoy that spectacle every Saturday evening, about 10 o'clock in the evening, and you can enjoy it from a safe distance from so many different vantage points around the lake. So, you know, we do understand that a few things are changing in the area. They're changing across our entire world, and we accept that. But we're really fortunate that right here in Okoboji, some of those traditions will remain, like fireworks.
Right, and we would be regress if we wouldn't talk about, of course, the farmer's market right over here as well.
A really fun new tradition in the farmer's market. We've got some great vendors that show up every Saturday. They're selling delicious produce and baked goods, so we're really excited to see those people. And we encourage you to come on down, be responsible, wear a mask, And then check out the farmers market and support some of those local growers.
Yes. And you know, we want to mention to people that we love our visitors. We love you so much when you come here. We do ask that you be careful if you've been feeling ill to stay home.
Yeah.
But if you want to come to Okoboji and you want that opportunity to enjoy all that we have, but do it safely, we can accommodate you, and we ask that you take some responsibility as well.
Yes, and if you want to learn more about what's happening right here in Okoboji, you can of course visit our website, vacationokoboji.com. We have all of the area events happening in our events calendar, so you can see what time they start, where they're at, all of that good stuff. You can also learn about all of our great lodging, our dining, our shopping. There's so much to see and do while you're here in Okoboji, and you can find all of that on our website, vacationokoboji.com, or of course you can request a free Vacation Okoboji visitor guide.
Yeah.
It's about 140 pages and we'll send it right to you, and you can see some great pictures and enjoy everything that Okoboji has to offer.
It's jam-packed with everything you want to know about Okoboji, courtesy of this young lady right over here. So, right.
Yeah.
Rebecca Peters from Okoboji Tourism, thank you for being with me.
And thank you, Jeff. It's so good to be able to talk to everyone and just tell them about some of the great things that are happening here, and just let everyone know if we all work together, we get to continue to enjoy this great space.
Yep. And in the meantime, we're getting our tan on. It's
That's
beautiful
exactly
here in
right.
Okoboji. Come see us this weekend. Rebecca Peters here with us from Okoboji Tourism. We thank her for being socially distant from me. We thank you for watching us right here at Okoboji Broadcast. Thank you for watching Okoboji Broadcast with Jeff Thee, and it's been brought to you by the headquarters of the University of Okoboji is at the Three Suns, open Monday through Saturday 10 to 5 and Sunday noon to 4. Last Touch Painting and Cleaning, providing interior, exterior, and house painting and professional cleaning services in Spirit Lake. Okoboji Mattress Company, 1 mile west of the junction of Highway 9 and 71 in Spirit Lake. Bank Midwest, dream big, plan wisely, live well. And Ducky's Marine and Motorsports Repair in Spirit Lake. Lakes Regional Healthcare and Avera Partner. Brand's Law Office in Spirit Lake. Ruthven Locker, where carnivores are welcome on Hill Avenue in Spirit Lake. Back Engineering in Spirit Lake. And B Radiant Laser Skin Studio, newly located in the Okoboji Plaza in Okoboji.